The following match is a 15-minute Ironman match, and it is for the NCW Light Heavyweight Championship. These two men have clashed quite a few times in their careers. First in the final eight of the All-Stars tournament, where Andy Cox managed to defeat DJ Young in quite an amazing match. However, DJ Young went towards the NCW light heavyweight title. Andy Cox went towards the United States title, but then Andy Cox returned to the light heavyweight division, as at that time DJ Young, two-time United light heavyweight champion, as Andy Cox managed to pick up the big victory at NCW Accelerate Lucha Rainbow, getting back into the light heavyweight title picture. DJ Young capitalized on that and capturing the light heavyweight title for a third time. However, has yet beaten Andy Cox in one-on-one action. Here we go, three-time light heavyweight champion DJ Young looking to make a huge name for himself. This is probably the moment he needs to, if he can win this match, it proves that he can hang with Andy Cox, that he can defeat Andy Cox. And if he can pick up more than three falls, I think he would have finally gotten his revenge on everything that Andy Cox is putting through. But let's be honest, Andy Cox, he is a different athlete to what one would be normally prepared for. Andy Cox, all jokes in the ring. After all, I believe Andy Cox has pinned DJ Young three times. DJ Young's only pinned him once in a six-man tag match, where it was challengers versus champions. But Andy Cox, he's just one man you can't get a read on. Where on the outside, it's all about partying. On the inside, it's all about those devastating knee strikes. But DJ Young, he's faced off of him enough times to be prepared. Can he survive the barrage of shot glasses? Or will he go to sleep like every other time he's gotten in the ring with Andy Cox? After all, it's not about winning for the champion, it's all about survival. Because that's what it's all about. Our black, purple, and silver championship, that Class A gold, and that's what it's all about. Question is, will we see a two-time light heavyweight champion, or will we see the three-time light heavyweight champion retain the gold? As we kick things off with this Iron Man match, 15-minute time limit. Are they gonna pace themselves? Andy Cox getting blocked there, and wondering what he was trying there with DJ Young on his shoulders, but here we go. Champion, swinging neck breaker. Doesn't have the time to screw around here. Knee strike right to the side of the temple. Outside the ring looking springboard. Frog splash. Has the champion taken early lead here? But Andy Cox shot to the midsection. There we go, floats over. DDT. Here we go. Big leg lock there, trying to break the leg, trying to get that early tap out, but no. DJ Young able to escape. But a beautiful hurricanrana by Andy Cox there, taking him down. But DJ Young, arm drag judo throw, get back into the pin full attempt, but only a one count. So here we go. Stiff kicks right to the midsection before winding him up for that big clothesline. DJ Young had the hold, but Andy Cox able to escape. Perfect counter. There we go. Soccer ball Pele kick busting open the Prince of Mardi Gras. Andy Cox jack in the jaw. Back elbow from the champ. Here we go. Belly to belly attempt. No, counter. Kick to the ribs as Andy Cox drops the elbow. The stiff onslaught followed up with his incense for murder. Andy Cox enjoyed his light heavyweight title victory, but DJ Young had to take it from him, not even pinning him. Andy Cox now begging him to stand. There we go. Oh, tries for a missile dropkick but misses. But Andy Cox stepping the legs here, drags him out in the middle of the ring. Here we go, stomp to the abdomen region. And a stiff kick right to the spine. There we go, could be looking for that first shot glass, but no, counter into the German. DJ Young begging him to bring it. He should be looking for that first pinfall attempt. Oh, beautiful head kick there. Throws him out of the ring. Andy Cox landing on his feet, but DJ Young full head of steam over the top rope. Taking Andy Cox out with a top rope suicida. As he picks Andy Cox up, Irish whip throws him back into the ring now. Goes for a cut, looking for a cover, but no. Andy Cox able to stop him. Oh, but big European uppercut. Another big European uppercut. Staggering the champion. Here we go. Single arm lifting brain buster. Is that enough to keep the champion, the challenger down, however? No. Kenny Cox able to kick him off. Here we go. Looking for swinging neck breaker one more time. Sizing him up. Here we go. Plunging knee. Clothesline. DJ Young trying to stay in control here. Reverse STO. That's the clothesline. Sucker ball Pele. DJ Young, he needs to pick up a pinfall. There we go. Looking powerbomb. There's the pin. Referee needs to get down the count. One, two, three. And that's the first pinfall of the match to the champion. For Andy Cox to win, he needs two more pinfalls. Here we go, looking snap DDT, no, counter. The champion inverted backbreaker into the neckbreaker. Oh, no, not an inverted, just a normal. DJ Young's mind. That was for the All-Stars tournament. But here we go. Drop glass. One, two. No, DJ Young able to kick out of the shot glass. Andy Cox did this in that triple threat match and it cost him the title. Over sizing him up. Oh, big forearm. Here we go. Hangs him up on the second rope. But able to escape. Here we go. Counters it. Into an arm trap. Neck breaker. DJ Young. Another soccer ball Pele kick. Dragging him out for the cover. One, two, three. That was for his light heavyweight championship lost. Now we're at two apiece. Back elbow. There we go. Backbreaker, neckbreaker combination again. There we go. Knee to the face. Go looking Seth Walker, but no, got countered. Not Seth Walker, young Youth Walker. There we go, looking for another soccer ball kick. And he stumps the elbow. Cruising for the cover, looking for that third pinfall. That one would have been for the tag match that he lost. Good look at DJ Young, closing in the corner. There he goes. The double arm DJT. One, two, three. That was for the tag team part, the tag team match. Doing Alexander, DJ Young, Sabin, and Andy Cox, but Andy Cox needs to come back four pinfalls to win the title. DJ Young twisting reverse STO. And Andy Cox ready to block that kick. Dragon screw to the knee. Face soaked in blood. There we go. Back breaker. Once more. Caught up with that snap. And Andy Cox, boot to the face. Oh, looking for that Mardi Gras knee strike, but no. Here we go, DDT. DJ Young, he knows all about Andy Cox's skill. Everything that Andy Cox does, DJ Young has prepared himself mentally and physically for it. And Andy Cox goes for the cover, looking to get one back. And no, not even close. Tries for that knee jab. And a snap there, take down. That is the knee jab. Andy Cox looking for a second shot glass. Here he goes, nails it. As he goes down for the cover, middle of the ring. One. No, DJ Young still able to kick out. Fans on the side of the challenger. There he goes, sizing him up. He runs across the ring. There we go, up on the shoulders. Another shot glass followed up with that Mardi Gras knee strike, but the champion back to one knee already. Oh, look at this. Into the inverted DDT. The champion looking to end it. Looking for tonight's pinfall. There he goes. The double arm DJT. There he goes for the pinfall. 1, 2, 3. That's 4-0 to the champion. Oh, goes right up to that knee. I can flip a king through the TV screen. Oh, but Andy Cox, he needs to pull out a lot of victories. He needs 5 pinfalls, one after the other, if he hopes to recapture the title. But no, right into a super kick. DJ Young looking for another one. But no, Andy Cox able to kick out. Look at how desperate Andy Cox is. He knows time's nearly up. Here we go, DJ Young. What's he getting on here? Oh, shot in the rib. Oh no, another double arm DJT. Middle of the ring to plant him. 1, 2, 3. And I think that's about 6-0. We go. Got a back break into the neck breaker. Andy Cox down on the mat. DJ Young getting his breath back. Cover. 1, 2, no. Go for that sharp knee strike again, but misses. Shot to the face of Andy Cox. Gets counted. Looking for a backstab, but no. Counter again. Raking the spine. There we go. Back elbow. Looking for a rolling neck breaker. Oh, right over the shoulder. Oh, and there it is. The Mardi Gras knee strike goes in for the cover. 1, 2. No. DJ Young taking away his moment. Moment to redeem himself. But DJ Young wins this match scoreless. He had the perfect game plan against Andy Cox. Most men can't prepare against what he brings. But DJ Young, everything he had. Well, bang! Just spiking his head into the ground with that double arm DJT. I think it was about 5 or 6 falls to nothing. Because Andy Cox tried his absolute hardest, but tonight DJ Young just could not be beat, just could not be stopped. Who will be the next challenger for DJ Young's light heavyweight championship?